Hello, my friends! My name is Sammy Cake, and welcome back to Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. So we are on between where? We're on part one! No, we're not. But this is like part one, because this is how it all started.
Be the hero. Rescue Chloe. Brilliant.
Did you say that before? I'm not sure. I want to try and avoid that, but
just to let go.
It would be a lot easier to let go. But then you won't have anything else to live for. Because you won't have a life anymore. At all, because yeah. Just look at that. It's amazing you're still alive as it is.
Come on. How about a break?
Oh, he's so upset. I mean, I don't blame him.
You're a hero, don't you?
I was trying to work out where we are even going now.
They don't fill them like they used to.
Okay, jump! I can't even see what's happening.
Shit.
Oh, hi.
What else could go wrong?
I don't know! I don't think you should try and like jinx it though, because things could be pretty bad as it is.
Hope this one holds.
I don't remember him being so talkative at the start. Maybe I'm just doing this a lot faster though. Well, to be fair, that's kind of lucky because now that's open. Just hope the door doesn't break.
Shit.
I'm not surprised, especially with a wound on your side like that.
That's not a good sign.
Yeah, you might want to go quickly. If I were you, I would probably like try and detach it if you can. But I don't think you can you? No, you won't be able to like that. Run! Blood. It's weird because he gets shot so many times and then flimps it some once and it's like, oh no! To be fair though, if he ever shot, he didn't like wound him like that. Or at least it doesn't show it like it does. Like, in these sort of games, I do wonder what actually happens when they get shot. Like, is it just a scrape? Or do they actually just get shot or do they just live through it? That makes sense. And then just get shot in the arm, and it's like, yeah, I'm still using my arm. It must be scrapes. It must be like little scratches. They really want to get rid of him. Really badly. Amazing how he can do all this. Hey, Nate, you look different.
Spread out.
Na, 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 na. Nah.
He's alive.
No, I'm not. I'm not alive.
He's alive.
Oh, you son of a... Why can't anyone give me a break? Seriously! I just came up from a freaking train! Yeah, this definitely is different compared to the start of a game. I say definitely. No! Yes! That looks so awesome! Ah. He shouldn't have his back to me. I literally just hooked him from behind. Wait, I don't know why I'm grabbing this. I don't really need it. Can I throw it? Do I just like throw it like a grenade? Yeah, but there's no one around anyway. I think I killed him off for now. I see a little friend. He doesn't see me. Can I give you a piggyback ride? Oh, for God's sake! Can you just leave me alone? How many of you are there? You do not want to go on the wrong side of Nathan, though, because he just wrecks everything and everyone. Where are they? Hello. I don't like this weapon. What's he doing? Get him back here! And you're not climbing up there, although I want to go up there now. Oh shit. Let's go up there then. Climb!
Find him! Drop him!
There was a dude just here. Did he just jump down? Oh, there he is. Did I get shot? Oh, hi. Who else is shooting at me? Oh, hi. Oh, God, he's got such bad aim. I thought I had bad aim. Oh, my God. More of them area? Oh, you're obviously optimistic. Seriously. I mean, who says that when you're trying to kill people? Oh shit. Okay, yeah, that's an example of how bad my aiming is! Run! More ammo. Hey, it's a gun. Gimme. Oh, it's one of these ones! But, someone coming up. No. Wait, whoa! Who shot me? Whoa. Wait! Is there another way? I didn't mean to use that weapon. Okay. Since that exploded- Oh, hello! There's more people! Didn't want him to come up here. Why did not die? They've got super armor on his man, don't they? Hey, his helmet came off. No, what are you doing? Go out! Ha ha You dropped your weapon! Oh shit. I'm okay. Please turn that sword, please! Please, oh please! I can't handle any more fighting. Is he getting really cold or something now? Yeah, that's what I thought I had to go. Whew. Goodbye fighting at least. At least for now. There's gonna be more people coming soon, isn't there? There always is. There's never ever gonna stop being people. Hey. Oh my god, I run faster with this. That didn't work. It's made of an explosive. That's hilarious.
You're gonna bleed out or I'm gonna climb out.
Oh, I love the snow effect. So where are you climbing? Here? Here.
Oh, shit, it's cold.
I wonder why. I mean, it is snowing a little bit. Saved by some random stranger. Huh.
Emma. Kola saja top some chit. Shepherds are like you. Come on the top.
How did I get here?
Kaliche. Kira Jurumbu lega di Cheyomare. Kira Mashi was so de Chimbore.
How long have I been out?
Yeah. Tung.
Thanks.
No.
That's plenty. I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Ya lang.
Stand up.
Thanks.
Yeah, can I devil in there? Yeah, sure. Shepherd can go there. Sure. Who can him the cage? She a good day.
That would be so hard. Waking up and being like a foreign country, the
hell am I?
Language.
Sure. Yen him the show.
I'm supposed to follow him.
This is awesome. Not the Assassin's Creed.
Does anyone speak English? I got it. Follow you. Go somewhere.
You're probably gonna have to hand to him on the ranch. I like his coat, Jake's coat that he just gave him. It looks really nice, like a fluffy bear.
Excuse me. Yeah. Excuse me. What?
My PS4 is going mad in this area.
There you go, get it.
Aww.
Kick it back. Come on, kick back. Kick it. Kick.
미델라 튀용바 야부 체면도
간다
오 내가 켄자 삼촌
양가 챙겨매
가가데 코살도 난소 저거 니 세샤 톰 대교 저부도
장고셔다 예
I'm so confused, what's happening? I didn't really like this place for him.
Looks
really nice.
I see you two hiding.
Found you! Aww, kids are so cute! It's so giggling! Finally!
Just when I thought I had nothing left to lose.
Nate! Oh, thank God you're alright! I'm sorry,
It's alright. Elena, tell me you have some idea of what's going on. I mean, how long have I been here?
Only a few days. I followed the tracks to the wreckage. What the hell happened?
You were right about Chloe. Turns out she wasn't exactly looking to be rescued.
Wait, did she do
no,
that?
No, I have Flynn to thank for this.
Schiffer Gudisha.
Yeah. Nia Gotsusung. Come on, there's somebody who's anxious to meet you.
Who?
So, our mysterious guest awakes.
Nate, this is Carl Schaefer.
How are you feeling?
Good. Thanks.
Good. Please, sit. It appears you and I have much in common, Mr. Drake.
Is that so?
Yes. 70 years ago, I came here just like you, carried into the village near death, the last survivor of my company. I was hired to lead an expedition into Tibet to find the entrance to Shambhala. What they really wanted was the Chintamani stone. So, my friend, where did you find this?
Borneo. Why?
This is the key to Shambhala.
It's the one object your opponent desperately needs, even if he does not know it yet.
Well, I think he knows. Look, I'm very grateful for everything you've done for me. I really am, but I'm through with all this.
So, they have beaten you, huh? Your quest is over?
Yeah, that's right.
What if it's only beginning?
Where did you find this guy?
Trust me, young man, your ego will mend. You're just lucky to be alive.
Yeah, you know, people are always telling me how lucky I am. But the truth is, everything I touch turns to shit.
Nate.
No, Elena, I'm done. Now, come on, I'm through playing the hero.
Your adversary will not give up so easily. He will not stop until he possesses the thing he desires.
Oh, yeah? Well, more power to him.
Power is precisely the problem. Some of the most fearsome rulers through history have possessed only a fragment of the Chintamani stone. Men like Tamburlaine, Genghis Khan.
Genghis Khan?
If a mere sliver could bestow such power, what would a man become if he possessed the stone itself?
This is crazy.
It's got to be what he's after, Nate.
Then Lazarevich really is a nut job. He's chasing a myth.
And what if he's not?
Helena, come on.
Well, I mean, what if it's true? We've seen what he's capable of.
I understand your doubt. You require proof. Something you can see with your own eyes. Tenzin, Tinsan Antara Tingonre. Find the remains of my expedition, and you will have your proof. Tenzin will guide you.
Thanks, Tenzin.
Sure. Nyanyam de Sho. Karacha song.
I hope I live to regret this.
Just come back in one piece.
Why are you not coming with me? I need a translator!
Don't suppose you speak any English, do you, pal? Well, this looks inviting. What's it say?
Do you touch anything?
Why do I ask?
Yeah, I was also wondering.
Tesson?
Yeah, I'm not so good with charades, pal.
Oopa, show makeup.
Wait. Tenzin! Why do you need that?
Yeah, why? Mountaineering! Yeah! Okay, so let's see what's in this cave. It looks cool already. Whee! I love the snow so much.
Aha!
Man, there's no way we're getting across there. What you got there? What?
Why do you keep asking these questions? You know you don't understand him.
Oh, yeah, well. Good luck, pal. I mean, that's almost impossible to... Oh, you did it. Nice. Sure, let's just swing across on the 70-year-old rope.
Show!
Yeah! That's so bad.
I know where you're going, buddy.
Just sniff my ass, by the way. Whee!
Oh, didn't my dad have shot cargo do?
Exactly. That's what I was thinking.
Oh, hello! Rookie Fortune Hunter. Ooh la la!
Oh, jeez.
You're not claustrophobic. To be fair, this does seem really nice and awesome. So, where are we off to, mate?
Nigetada.
Looks like we're on the right track, but there's nothing here. This can't be what Schaefer meant. Oh, that way, sure. Those things bite, you know.
That's probably why he had the weapon out earlier. For the wolfies. Are you going to do that thing again? Come on! Oh, he's so amazing at that! Woohoo! I'm so skillful. I like there's no fighting, because I can just... I feel like I'm... Oh my god! Oh shit. Oh shit! I thought I completely screwed that up then. Sorry.
What's the big hurry? Hello?
Why do you keep trying to talk to him? You know it's not gonna work.
These are snow boots, not track shoes.
Well, you're in snow, so.
More wolves. Fantastic. What'd you find?
Jody Shepherd, you mean by Tacho?
He's been dead a long time.
Yeah, Dada.
The Chintamani stone. Must have been one of Schaefer's men.
He's only just recovering, and he's already going on an expedition like this. Nathan. They really do expect too much from him. I feel sorry for him. So where are we off to now? I forgot your name, dude. Where are we off to now? Over here?
Ted, come on. All right, I'll give you a boost. What? Yeah, I still don't speak that. Me first, huh? Okay.
Then, what are you meant to do up here? Is it? Is this because he can't climb like this, can he? So why he's leaving it to you? I love how he does it so casually. I mean, especially since there's like ice and snow everywhere, wouldn't it be like slippy? Oh, that was so close. Okay. So this is the wrong way? Oh. Bronze Chenrezig. Yeah. Wow. That's the right way. Oh, rope? Rope. I thought it was just decor. But no, it's not. It's actually a thing. Woohoo! Now where? Aha! Oops. That's where I meant to go. It took me so long to work that out. It's just so hard to tell where you can jump to or not. Yeah! Yay! What's this? Hi.
Come on, I'll catch you.
Oh my god.
Water! I got you. There you go. You owe me one, pal.
That was way too close. Let's see. No, I thought I saw a collectible or something. Whee! Hey! You don't owe him. He doesn't owe you one.
Okay.
Yeah.
We're even.
Catch him, muscle. Not yet.
It's so screw that. You're even now. Woo!
What was that?
It was a wolfie. It's the same wolf noise I hear on Mabinogi.
Yeah.
Hello, middle bit. Oh god. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna be safe and go around this way. If you don't mind.
Holy shit.
This is another.
What did this?
Maybe he isn't human then.
Tenzin, we gotta get moving.
Is that fresh? Is that what just happened just then? It looks like it, because it looks like the blood is wet. I don't want to fight against any more monsters. Oh god, I can barely see what's gonna happen here. Wait, is there? We need a torch! That was no wolf!
What was that?
That was something spoopy! Like before!
Alright, just stay here. Here.
Such a dela tongue, sir.
He's so gonna die. I can already call it. He's so gonna die. I don't want him to die! But he's still gonna die. Please don't die, dude. So where are we off to now, then? I guess I'm jumping down here. This looks like it's gonna be so much fun. This looks so nice. Why can Elena come with us? Why? This would be so romantic. Oh, the waterfall. Hello? I don't have any weapons. I wanted to duck into there. There's a body in there.
Shit.
Ha. Lucky that happened then and not 2 seconds earlier. You don't want to go in that water because it'd be absolutely freezing. It didn't seem to matter anyway. Whee! I like it when things are clear like that. It makes things so much easier. Whoop! Okie dokie. So this is what was behind those icicles. A gun.
Hey, Schaefer says hello. Let's hope this is loaded.
Yeah, it is, I can tell. Oh. I missed it. God, he's not dead. I don't know what to do without him now.
The hell was that thing?
Yeah, love song.
A yeti. So who's this person here? Who are you?
Come here. I'll boost you up there. I gotta get up there.
Maybe it's something he can push down.
Mikta!
Yep. Whee! Who needs a ladder when you can jump? Probably shouldn't have gone so close to him like that.
These guys were dropping like flies.
Yeah, I'm not surprised in an area like this, and there's like a yeti nearby. So this is the right way, I'm guessing, which means I want to go the wrong way and look down here and see if there's any collectibles. Can I talk to you? No. Okay, we'll just go down this way then. Whee! Oh, this is a collectible. Never mind. Yay, collectible! Do we have to jump down there? Okay. Okay, well, no, no. There's a rope over there. So I would imagine we need to get that rope, which is there. Haha.
Well, that'll work.
Woohoo! It didn't take me ages to work it out that time. Woohoo! Let's hope there's no more yetis around. I don't want a yeti to hurt me. Oh, that looks human made. Like the pattern on it. Yeah, that's human made.
So stairs. Getting somewhere.
Yeah. Oh, that is pretty. It feels like a flower at first, actually. Well, that looks like a pineapple at the bottom. Then it turns into a human. Heart of ice. Although, despite how exciting it is, I have been recording for 42 minutes. So I'm going to leave the video here of Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. This place is absolutely amazing. I do love the aesthetics of this place. It just looks so pretty. Oh my god. But we'll see what happens next time. Hopefully we won't fight any more bad guys, but I know that's not going to be the case. There's going to be another yeti coming soon, isn't there? Ugh. But nevertheless, I'm going to leave this video here of Uncharted 2. I really do hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give me a like, comment, subscribe. All of it is so greatly appreciated. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. For my social media is down below, right there. And that's it for this video of Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. Hope you enjoyed it and I hope you have a cake-tastic day. Bye-bye!